Oh-hoo! Ah, where did you come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, can you see my sight? Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be running those things. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head would spin. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance.
Thank you. What? What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh?
I took my sense fortress alone, but I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit.
Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it?
Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. There's nothing more to say. I've finished. We're both on the brink, you see. End of story. You bloody fool. Let me give you a nibble of advice. Don't even consider visiting Amorlanda. Not in your state. For a century they've tried and failed. The Night King Rendell, Black-Eyed Tarkus, and even Logan himself. You won't stand a chance, you'll be eaten alive. But go along if you wish. If only to deepen your despair.
Let me give you a... Don't...
The Night... You won't... But... at all. Fine then.
You seem quite lucid. A rare thing in these times.
I am Logan.
I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free.
I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive. Oh, heavens! Thank you. I'm saved. And I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Farlink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Oh, hello. I'll be along later.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special. They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that is...
All right.